or for that matter have a powerful tool to automatically generate drawings. It's called Autoplot. If you open the template of the Autoplot, you can see that there's plenty of options that you can define, such as the way how the assembly will look like, how the part will look like, what is the layout, what projections you want to see, what dimensions you want to place on it, what is the color and type of the lines used, how the whole table will look like, etc. So there is the many options you can adjust. However, it's outside of our topic, since we are not making a training. We just want to make you familiar with the capabilities of the software. We will stop at this point. So when the template was defined, you can just close it down and then use it again and again on a daily basis. So basically the workflow looks like that. You run Autoplot and just choose a template and start the plotting. All the rest will be done automatically. As you can see, you get the list of parts automatically. They are laid out on the pages of your drawing, depending on the definition of your template. So you can see the hull table, gray direction indicator, the sizes of the part and its workpiece, the edge bending legend, and so on. You can also use custom defined keywords in order to make the drawing look in the way you like. And we are ready for the next step.